All right, everybody, this is my second rant of the day. Time to reminisce the good old days of wrestling from the good old Attitude Era. About a one-on-one match that aired on this day 20 years ago on the December 18th, 2000 edition of Raw is War. On this one superstar's birthday, whose name I will mention in a moment. A one-on-one match between NXT General Manager William Regal versus my boy, the toughest SOB of the WWE, the Bionic Redneck, the host of Broken Skull Sessions, the Texas Rattlesnake, WWE Hall of Famer, and birthday boy, Stone Cold Steve Austin. If you're happy that I'm doing an Attitude Era rant in honor of Stone Cold Steve Austin's birthday, give me a hell yeah. That's exactly what I'm talking about. I did a full rant last year about Stone Cold Steve Austin in honor of his 55th birthday. Now, in honor of his 56th birthday, we're going to reminisce 20 years of him versus William Regal on his 36th. Oh, look at the birthday boy go. Look at the birthday boy go. Oh, no. What the hell? Oh, come on. Yes. That was one of the worst birthday presents for Stone Cold Steve Austin. He got screwed on his own birthday. Referee Tim White thought Stone Cold used the European Championship belt on William Regal. William Regal was trying to get himself disqualified until Stone Cold hit him with the stunner. And then referee Tim White calls for the bell, disqualifying the birthday boy because he thought he hit William Regal with the European Championship belt when he hit him with the Stone Cold Stunner. And referee Tim White got exactly what's coming. But get the fuck out of here. Stone Cold Steve Austin didn't deserve to get screwed on his own birthday. Two weeks from today will be my first Attitude Era rant of 2021. Reminiscing 20 years of this William Regal Stone Cold Steve Austin rematch from the New Year's Day 2001 edition of Raw is War. And you won't believe who was the special guest referee. I'm not going to spoil it until we get to New Year's Day. Back when Monday Night Raw was rated TV-14, and we missed those days when Monday Night Raw was rated TV-14. Two rants down, two to go. That wraps up my second rant, reminiscing 20 years of birthday boy Stone Cold Steve Austin versus William Regal on his 36th birthday, the December 18th, 2000 edition of Raw is War. I'll be back in a minute to do a Let's Play of WrestleMania 19 in honor of the 45th birthday of Trish Stratus. If you smell what The Rock is cooking. And that's the bottom line, 'cause Stone Cold said so.